Hey guys, so I'm here in my bathroom again. I got a request to do a video about beachy waves. You know, like just really easy, quick hair to do after you wash your hair. So I've washed my hair already. This is just my hair wet, just wet right now. It's easier if you do have a little bit of natural wave in your hair. I have a bit. Of course, when my hair's a little shorter, I don't have too much. But it's easier with a little bit of natural wave in there. So if not, just, you know, just kind of scrunch it. You just have to work a little harder to get the curls. So I'm going to start by saying it's very important to shampoo your hair twice. You know, lather, rinse, repeat, that's actually a real thing. And you should do it because it just makes your hair actually feel really clean. I never used to do it until I was a hairdresser. And once I started doing it, I realized that my hair actually lasts me a lot longer, and I don't have to wash my hair every day. I'm actually using the Design Line shampoo. This is the shampoo I'm using. I'm obsessed with it, actually. It is Design Line Ultimate Radiance Shampoo, Protective, Energizing, Youth Restoring. This one actually is really good for your hair. It's sulfate free, and it removes any residue in your hair. So I love this stuff, plus it smells really good, like fruits. So yeah, it's really good. I love it. I got it from my work at First Choice, so you probably get some there. And that leads me to the second thing. This is actually by the same line, Design Line. It's by that same brand, and it's the leave-in conditioner, okay? So that shampoo doesn't come with a conditioner, but it comes with a leave-in that I love. Just because it smells so good. I like to have good smelling stuff in my hair. So I'm going to start by actually kind of scrunch your hands through your hair a little bit. Just ignore the bangs for now. Scrunch your hair. You know, just, I'm just kind of going like this through my hair and working the natural curl in there. I don't have a lot of curl, like I said. I usually wear my hair straight. So I'm going to then take my leave-in conditioner, spray some, just a few sprays all over. Just because I usually have frizz in my hair, and this I find helps with the frizz. So that's what I'm gonna do first. Then you're going to need mousse, okay? So any old brand of mousse works. I don't like to use too much mousse, so you really only need about that much, okay? You know, that kind of stuff, foamy stuff. Then you're gonna actually rub it in your hand so it's not like foam anymore, and then scrunch that through your hair. Get that all through. Don't concentrate it in one spot, because then that's when your hair looks greasy or crunchy in a certain spot. So just kind of put some through. I'm going to put a little bit in my bangs. I'll probably end up straining my bangs just because I have really crazy bangs. They like wing out and it's crazy. So then you're going to put that stuff in. Then you're going to need something that is a cream gel, okay? You want a little bit of a hold. This is what's going to give you the kind of beachy look, like the wet, you know. So the stuff, hold on, I gotta get some out of here. I'll show you what it looks like. Anything that looks like this will work. If I can get some out. Technical difficulties in the video here. I'm not sure why it's not coming out. Probably because it's brand new. Okay, so I have the gel fixed. Like I said, it's a creamy gel. It's not like gel that you would put in your hair to spike it up, okay? So it looks something like that. Rub that around your hands. Anything that looks like a creamy kind of thing. This one smells really good. This is, I think, Paul Mitchell or something, but you can get them any brand, anywhere. So again, you're going to rub this through your hair. It's hard for you guys to kind of see what I'm getting here. My hair's a little dark and very wet. It also works better if you towel dry your hair a little more. I did not, but it'll still work for me because I don't like it too curly, but. So, what I'm gonna do is let this dry a bit and come back and show you guys how it ends up looking when it's a little more dry. So I'm gonna let it air dry. Don't blow dry it. Takes away from the whole beachy look, okay? So that's what it is right now. It's very wet right now, so I'll come back and I'll show you guys how it looks, okay? So I'm back and my hair is a little more dry. It's not like totally dry, but you can see the stuff here. See, a little bit of curl, it's all I wanted. You know, it's nice when you can just wash your hair and leave the house. You don't have to worry about straining it or getting the iron out. Yeah, so this is basically it. It's not too complicated, very simple. You can use more product. Yes, it's my cat meowing. You can use more product if you want it to look more beachy or more wet. It's really up to you, so play around with it. See how I like it, and let me know how it works for you, okay? And also send me more video requests, and I will do my best to help you out, okay? Bye, guys.